for me, being here is like a dream coming true, because loving sailing because of Luna Rossa. I started sailing at 10, 11 years old, and it was exactly the same time when Luna Rossa was starting campaigning for the America's Cup. So for me, being here and being here with Luna Rossa, it's really a dream that come true.
Yeah. Luna Rossa wins the final at the Louis Vuitton Cup 2000.
More than dreamed, I always wanted to be part of it. I've been watching it, I've been following it since a kid, because my father and my uncle were both in the America's Cup. My uncle was on board as a navigator. And yeah, the opportunity came in the end, and it's lucky enough to be here.
Being here with Jacopo is one of my best and oldest friends. We grew up together. We spent almost 10 years racing together in the 49er. We're literally brother from a different mother. And so starting this new adventure and being here with him is something really, really special.
We are brothers in the end, because we literally live next door since we were kids. My door is 34 on the street and he's 36, so it's don't need a bike to go from one to the other. We failed together, we won together, we worked a lot together. So yeah, definitely proudness.
I'm lucky to do this adventure with Jacopo, and that's mean a lot for our family too.
Heads are up in the Luna Rossa camp. The belief needs to be back.
I'm very happy that we are here all together, because we're going through another challenge. It's a big challenge, but we know each other and we want to win this challenge together.
Yeah, Luna Rossa are definitely looking class act upwind at the moment. Higher than the other boat, sailing their own race. It looks like they're going to lay this top marquee quite nicely, and they're just going to run away with this one.
Yes, winning the cup means a lot to me and to the team. I think everyone should dream about it. I think it's a big motivation to push every day and to work hard every day. And I think dreaming about it, it's what can push us more to get there.
Luna Rossa, Prada Pirelli have just guaranteed themselves a spot in the Prada Cup final.